Now I'm going to tell you a little fairy tale, but it's way different than the version you might know. It all started when the miller told the king his daughter could spin straw into gold. To test her mettle, the king stuck her in the spinning wheel chamber of straw. Make gold or die. First the Utsne father, now this, who wouldn't cry, enter we Bonsai Rumple. He alone hears her wail through the castle wall. He spins two nights, she gives her necklace, her ring. For one more glittering roomful of gold, the king would make her queen. Alas, she's out of bling. Rumple says, promise me your firstborn. If only she worn her bangle. Being young, below the age when the gene for grasping the consequences of one's actions kicks in, the damsel says, whatever. The wheel whirs and his word is good as gold. FYI, dwarves always ask for the firstborn. King weds queen, a baby happens. Re-enter Rumple. The queen offers her jewel-studded gown, her golden slippers, her royal crown. He says, I want some living thing more than all the treasures of the world. This is the part people forget, his great loneliness in a greedy time. This relates to Wall Street. He who mourns, no child will ever call him Papa. I am so on his side. She weeps, he pities. Guess my name, and Babykins is yours. On a lofty mountain, where the fox says goodnight to the hare, the queen's minion spies a little man dancing before a fire, singing his sacred name. In these tales of oppression, I usually take the woman's side, but she lost me when she fake guessed. Is it by chance Rumpelstiltskin? The concept of rooting for the little guy hadn't been invented yet. I'm sure when I was five, I laughed with glee. One dwarf more or less meant nothing to me then. But even a child understands. No one else knew how to spin straw into gold. We still don't know. Rumpelstiltskin. There he is, hopping by the fire. He is happy, a babe in his arms. The child is happy to have such a frisky papa, to be warmed by the fire in his blankie of gold. blessed to hear the fox say goodnight to the hare.